Yo, let me straighten some shit out, man. First and foremost, she said, I popped up at her job. I'm always in a strip club, yo. And how you complaining when a nigga tipping you? You feel me? I come in just to tip. On the flip side, you ain't even got no car. Tell these people how you really got home after the strip club. You dig? Then she called me obsessed, man. I only dropped the thread, you know what I mean, to show y'all that I went obsessed. It's way more shit than that. You dig? But I ain't trying to bash her. I ain't trying to bash nobody, man. Just keep that shit 100. I don't fuck with Jazz because she the cross. Now Ving Rhames over there seeing what I was talking about, bro. Don't nobody want your bitch, bro. You feel what I'm saying? I ain't trying to be on child support. Niggas just want to know what's happening, dog. If it's mine, I'm going to be a real nigga and do that. But if it ain't, I'm going to get the fuck on. It's that simple, man. And then y'all ask me why I'm doing this. If y'all really think Jasmine was 37 weeks pregnant in that picture, y'all sleep. You could take a picture anytime and post it. You dig? And I really know her. She's my best friend. That's crazy.
Okay, so here's the deal. You know, your man Logan had allegedly exposed the beautiful Jasmine Blue, you know, with some alleged text messages about some alleged abortion that she had. But the name in his phone was Chanel, so I don't know what's going on. I don't know if that's like her stripper name. I don't know what the fuck is going on. I'm so confused at this point. And basically, here's what he had to say about this video on Instagram. He said, big old facts. I had to find a little time to straighten this out. Well, thanks for straightening it out. Now I'm more confused than ever. I really don't know what's going on now. So I'm gonna have to ask you, Heffas, in the comments to please explain it to me. And for the record, when he said Ving Rhames, he was before referring to Rodney Bullock, okay? He even posted a clip from that movie where Ving Rhames had played a drag queen. Yeah, he posted a clip from that. I think it was called Holiday Heart. As a matter of fact, let me look that up real quick just to make sure. I'm going to do it live right here. Ving Rhames, it was called Holiday Heart, the movie where he dressed up in drag or whatever. So yeah, and yeah, I posted that clip on my blog. I can't post it here, but that's, I guess, kind of related to the story. And all he had to say about that was laughing crying emoji. Yes, I guess he's kind of poking fun at Rodney's sexuality at this point. Wow, that's really, really fucked up. But anyways, yeah, man, so what do you guys think? I mean, somebody please help me make sense of this mess of the Jasmine versus Logan situation, you know. But anyways, somebody needs to do an interview with him. It's so confusing at this point. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more. Follow me on Twitter at Meat Magazine 7 on Google+, Meat Magazine blog and Instagram. Be sure to hit that notification button, so then that way you'll be sent alerts to be notified when new videos get posted.